On heavy rains lashed Bengaluru, the IT capital of India, leaving four people dead in two separate incidents. While an 18-year-old boy was washed away in a stormwater drain, in another incident, a family of three was crushed after a tree fell on their car in the Minerva Circle. Earlier, due to rain, south and west Bengaluru was completely inundated. Electric poles had snapped and more than 40 trees were uprooted across the city. The Meteorological Department has issued a warning saying that the city will experience torrential rains in the coming days. Shrija gets us more details.
Four people's lives were claimed due to heavy downpour on Friday night here in Bengaluru. In one of the incidents, we understand that an 18-year-old boy identified as Arun was washed away in this particular drain that you see here. Until this morning, we understand there were no barricades, there was no warning sign either. And the boy, in fact, who had stepped unknowingly into this particular stormwater drain was washed away nearly for 2 kilometers. The rescue operations were launched, and however, they found his body almost 2 kilometers away. We also hear from the residents that this particular open drain leads to a bigger stormwater drain in Sriramapura. In another separate incident, we also hear that a family of three members were killed, were crushed under a tree where a tree came falling on top of their car, which they had parked it in Minerva Circle. Remember that every year there is a spell of rain. We see a huge number of deaths as far as be it tree felling is concerned or stormwater drains. Remember that the BBMP hasn't really learned their lesson at all, be it desilting or remodeling of stormwater drains or uprooting the trees that are weak. In fact, we all remember that even now we are hearing from the Met Department that the city has recorded at least 62.4 mm of rain, and we also hear from the Met Department that another few days is going to be very crucial because southwest Bengaluru is going to experience heavy downpour and people should be prepared as far as floods are concerned. Remember that the BBMP haven't really done any work on ground zero, and slowly this is just like another disaster waiting to happen.
There was a trough of upper air circulation which was far over north interior Karnataka, and a trough of low pressure running from Madhya Maharashtra towards the south Tamil Nadu across Karnataka. And one more system called wind shear zone was there, east-west zone at 8 degree north latitude. And because of the existence of these three systems, there was a rainfall from moderate to heavy over Bengaluru, and even moderate heavy rainfall received over the north interior Karnataka.